the business. we don't get a chance to gather as a family much anymore. A lot of faces that, you know, we started this journey with, and, you know, I mean, I still, to this day, get nervous speaking about this man, because at the end of the day, you know, as much of a brother and a mentor as he is to me, he's still, like, my idol, and still somebody who just puts me in a place where, you know, when I start thinking about him, I start thinking about my family and all the things that could have went a different way. And I think the most important thing I just want to say, first of all, you know, aside from the fact you get definitely just the braziest nigga that I know, I mean, off top, I mean, the braziest out of anybody, but with that comes also the most advanced musical ear that I've ever encountered, the most poise, the most wisdom, and, you know, if you're able to be in this blessed position where you can put weighing aside and you really know the moon, or you really know whoever it is to you that that you have personal experience with, it's just there'll never be anybody that walks this earth that's like you. And I promise you that there is none. Like, I don't know everybody here, but for majority of us, there is, we literally have no existence if it's not for you. That's the best way I can put it, man. It's literally just none of us without you.
Facts.
Which I just want you to take that in. Like, all these human beings around here, there is nothing, like, we have nothing without you. And we love you so much. I'll do anything for you. I'm trying to speak for everybody.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.